Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. I think I found a better way to make fake period blood. So I have my red and black acrylic paint. I mix it up a little bit. Again, I usually accidentally add way too much black, so I'm constantly adding more red. And before, I kept thinking that I was making it too globby if I really used that much paint. So